Hi, my name is Rajesh Narayanan. I'm co-founder of GrandTech and I'm also a member of Corporate Connections Dubai chapter. Corporate Connection is a global forum of business leaders with a common goal of professional and personal growth through business networking and fellowship. One of the core cherished value of Corporate Connection is extraordinary experiences, and I'm here to share one such experience that we had during our visit to Karam Coffee in Dubai. The visit was organized by Shankar Vishwanath, who is a fellow member, and he knew the owner, Mohammed Iza, and we truly had a great experience visiting Karam Coffee. While networking did happen, we also came to know coffee in much detail, so to say. So having been an avid coffee drinker for many years, never knew the process of how the coffee reaches from the farm to our cups. Never bothered about it, but this visit truly gave me an insight into how this happens, yeah, and which was truly revealing. I would definitely recommend anybody to have a visit to Karam Coffee. Having been running GrandTech for several years, one thing that I must point out is that interaction with Mohammed Iza, the passion in which he was explaining his entire business, was truly stunning. It truly stood out, his in-depth knowledge in the business that he had, the commitment and the passion he had in the business, which only shows that if you love what you do, how extraordinary experience, or how that experience becomes truly extraordinary, right? And this is what it stood out. A few other things that I noticed, apart from his knowledge, he had a true concern for sustainability, Mother Nature. He had taken all those aspects very carefully. And one other thing which must be mentioned is his commitment to ensure that the farmers get the right price for their produce, which is truly commendable. That really stood out for me. Given a choice, I would definitely like to meet Karam Coffee along with my family, especially with my children, so that they also have a similar experience of interacting with Mohammed Iza and the rest of the team. And I again recommend that please do visit Karam Coffee and have a wonderful experience. Thank you.